Here is your latest Africa news update. French doctors propose on live TV using Africans as guinea pigs for COVID-19 treatment. Two French doctors have been accused of racism after calling for coronavirus vaccines to be trialed in Africa on a French live TV channel called LCI. Jean-Paul Mira, head of intensive care at Cochit Hospital in Paris, and Camille Loche, head of research at the INSAM Health Research Group, both said on French TV that there are cases for testing out the vaccines in African countries. The pair faced swift backlash online, with many saying the comments were racist, rude, and disrespectful. Here is what was exactly said. Dr. Mira, if I can be provocative, should we do this study in Africa, where there are no masks, no treatments, no resuscitations? A bit like it has been done in some studies in AIDS, where among prostitutes, we try things because they are exposed. And don't they protect themselves? What do you think? Dr. Locke, you are right. We are thinking in parallel to do a study in Africa, precisely to make the same type of approach. BCG. BCG, placebos, vaccines. I think there's a call for tenders that was released or will be released. And I think we will indeed seriously think about doing that. The comments received angry response on social media, including former footballer Didier Drogba and Samuel Eto'o. I would like to vividly denounce the demeaning, false, and most of all, deeply racist word, Drogba tweeted. Eto'o also called the doctors assassins. Also, many Africans have gone to social media to denounce this type of racism, saying things have changed, and the old days of using Africans to one's gains are over, and that the days of reckoning are here. Let us know what you think of what the doctors had to say in the comments below. For the latest news on the COVID-19 virus, please visit the Africa CDC website and the World Health Organization websites linked in the descriptions below. If you like informative and educational videos on Africa, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to catch all our latest videos. And please feel free to leave your suggestions, news tips, or topics about Africa you'd like us to cover.